We're here with Archbishop Curley soccer player Trey Pulliam. He's the 2015 Varsity Sports Network co-boy soccer player of the year. Trey, fabulous season for you and for Curley. It reached the MIA conference championship game thanks to a dramatic goal by you with 23 seconds left against Calvert Hall in the semifinals. But you had a lot of big goals this year. I had you down, according to your coach, with 29 goals and 11 assists. And in a four-year career at Curley, you scored 74 goals and 26 assists. You have a nose for the goal, obviously. What is special about you that gives you that knack to score so frequently?
Just wanting to be the best. You know, I came into this season wanting to break the school record, which is 77 goals.
Two goals short, right?
Yeah, two goals short. So I wanted to get it really bad. So I just finished every chance I got.
Now people don't know you missed two games too. So
yeah, first two games of the league, it hurt the team, but I helped us get back into it.
Yeah, you sure did. Talk about your career in general, Curley. How did you grow as a player? How did you enjoy your high school experience?
Let me start with my freshman year. I really didn't know too much about the team. I just signed up to play at the school, and then I wound up being on the starting lineup. I learned a lot from Mike Sowers. He taught me a lot. And then I grew over time. I used to, you know, be that nose hard kid, try to talk back to the coach and stuff. But then I grew, became a captain.
Matured.
Yes, sir. I matured. And yeah, that's what happened.
That's what growing up's all about, right?
Yeah.
That's what your time is. You're very active in the club scene. You're on the Celtic Soccer Club.
Yes, sir.
I believe you told me you were heading away to the Nationals. How's that experience helping you develop as a player?
Oh, it's helping me develop a lot. Playing against the top kids in the country, teams in the country, it really changed me. Helps me get ready for college.
Okay, and your college choice is UMBC.
Yes.
They've made a lot of waves on the national level. They made a great run in the NCAA tournament just 2 years ago. What are your goals for playing over at UMBC?
Definitely go pro, but also get the good academic and stuff. I really want to work hard over there and develop as a player.
All right. And what are your dreams in soccer beyond college?
Definitely go pro.
You want to go pro?
Yes, sir.
Do you think you might want to be a coach one day?
Yes, I might come back to Curley.
Yeah, so take Barry's job.
Yeah, so I think if it's still around, come back and coach them.
Okay. And just give us a couple more thoughts about what you felt when that goal and you saw the student body storming on the field at Calvert Hall. It was kind of misty, dark out. It was just like a dream moment. You know, it looked like the game was going into overtime. And actually, you scored, I got that wrong, you scored earlier, and you had a shot, but you gave it up, and your teammate scored.
Yes, sir.
But it was just a great moment for
you. Yeah, it was one of the best moments of my life. All I could do was cry. Like, I was just so happy. I ran over to the coach, gave him a hug. Then when the game was over, I just broke into tears again. I didn't have no words for joy.
Well, that's what you play for. It's passion. This is Trey Pulliam, Archbishop Curley, 2015 Boy Soccer Co-Player of the Year. Congratulations, Trey.
Thank you.
Thank you.